Hello friends, this is Mahek Saini of IVHI. I am a student of physiotherapy. Hence, I will tell you about the ankle sprain and the ankle strain. This is my topic of today. Firstly, I will tell you about ankle sprain. So what is ankle sprain? Ankle sprain is something from which we can get injured even by walking. I will tell you that from which bones the ankle joint is made up of. The ankle joint is made up of three bones. Tibia, fibula and talus. Talus is our foot bone, and there are some ligaments which held these bones together and make their motion possible. Ankle sprain is the most common type of injury. In ankle sprain, there is a tearing of ligament. Now I will tell you what is ligament. Ligament is a type of band which connects bone to bone. Its function is to connecting two bones together. Now I will tell you about ankle strain. Ankle strain is a most common type of injury in which our tendon or the muscle get injured. It may get ruptured, and due to which it will cause inflammation. That condition is known as tendonitis. The most important part, that is treatment. For this, we are having a formula, that is RICE. R for rest, I for ice, C for compression and E for elevation. You need to take rest when your ankle get injured, and then is your ice. You need to apply ice within 48 hours. Compression, you need to wrap that area and put a bandage over that area which is being injured. And then is your elevation. You have to elevate that part which is injured. The elevation should be at the level of heart. Grades for ankle sprain. First grade is mild injury. Second grade is moderate injury, and third grade is severe injury. In mild injury, you need to first apply RICE, which I have told you before, and then your physiotherapist will let you bear weight on that area which is affected within 2 to 3 days approximately. Grade 2 is a moderate type of injury. In this type of injury, you have to firstly apply RICE, and then you have to go to the physiotherapist for strengthening and stretching exercises. For grade 3, in which there is a severity, it may include that the complete rupturing of the tendon or the muscle. In strain, you need to go to the physiotherapist. He will tell you some stretching and strengthening exercise so that you will get a relief from it. Thank you and have a nice day.